Hi children, welcome again in English language class. So again we'll solve today English language concept sheet and the topic is use of apostrophe. Children, I told you about the apostrophe. We write here comma and we write s. Okay, it doesn't represent the plural form, but it is a singular form. Okay, so and it shows the position. So here rewrite the highlighted words as possessive nouns. Be careful, some of the other words might get switched around. Okay, here. So what is a possessive noun, children? A possessive noun is used to show who or what owns something. That means it shows the position. It shows who own or who has that particular thing. Who this thing belongs to that particular person. So the possessive noun always comes before what it owns or has. A noun is made possessive by adding an apostrophe. Okay. For example, the petals of the flower can also be written as the flower's petal. Okay. So let's do the exercise. So the necklace belonging to mom is made from pearls. You have to change these nouns, highlighted nouns, words. Okay. So the necklace belonging to mom is made from pearls. So here mom's necklace is made from pearls. So mom's apostrophe s. Okay. Next is Peter borrowed the tent of Julian to go camping. So what should we write here? Write here. Yes. So Peter borrowed Julian's, okay, we write here Julian's, we write apostrophe s, okay, to go for camping. Okay, next is yesterday I went to see a movie with the sister of Will's. So here, right? I went yesterday to see a movie with Will's sister. Okay? Yes. All the pages of the book are old and yellow. So we can write here all books apostrophe s, because we are talking here only single book apostrophe s, pages are old and yellow. Okay, so in this way children, do rest of the possessive nouns. And if you find any problem, children, then we'll send the solution also. Now, this is all for today. In our next class, we'll solve next concept sheet. Till then, thank you and have a nice day.